We'll discuss condition for y is equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1, where a greater than b. Please remember, we are all discussing all the results with respect to the standard equation of ellipse. Now, this is ellipse equation. Now, x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. And this line touches the ellipse at some point, let us say px1 comma y1. Now we will write, given x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1, this is standard equation, px1 y1, otherwise we can write, given line is y is equal to mx plus c touches 1 at px1 comma y1. So you can rewrite this equation as mx minus y plus c equal to 0. Better you call this is 2. Since p is x1 y1 is a point on the ellipse equation, you can write tangent, general form it is s1 equal to 0. So equation of tangent at px1 comma y1 is s1 is equal to 0. Write down s1, xx1 by a square, yy1 by b square minus 1 equal to 0. Now, equation number 3. At the point px1, y1, 2 and 3 are tangents. At one point, only one tangent is possible. So, if at all more tangents are there, they must be one and the same. So, 2 comma 3 represent same line, same tangent line. So comparing the coefficients. Now you can see this is x1 by a square divided by m is equal to y1 by b square by minus 1 minus 1 by c. Now this is x1 by a square m y1 by minus b square equal to minus 1 by c. So from this x1 comma y1 is equal to, it is minus a square m by c comma b square by c. Now you see that this point lies on the curve. Substitute. In place of x and y, substitute this value. A power 4 m square by c square plus this by a square plus y square means b power 4 by c square by b square equal to 1. 1 a square gets cancelled, 1 b square gets cancelled. So a square m square plus b square by c square equal to 1, or c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. This is the ideal condition. Now one more point is there, point of contact, that is given by minus a square m by c comma b square by c. Here if you want, you can write c equal to square root of a square m square plus b square. Now suppose the line is given in the format of lx plus my plus n equal to 0. We will proceed in the same fashion. Let us take the ellipse will be like this, and line is touching this lx plus my plus n equal to 0 is touching at px1 comma y1. Of course ellipse is standard ellipse, is equal to 1. Now given x square by a square y square by b square equal to 1, equation 1, and given line is lx plus my plus n is equal to 0, let us call it 2. 2 touches 1 at px1 comma y1. So p point lies on the curve means equation of tangent. Let us write equation of tangent at px1 y1 is s1 is equal to 0. Now write down s1 as usual in the previous case. Xx1 by a square yy1 by b square minus 1 equal to 0. Call it equation number 3. So 2 and 3 represent tangents at the same point px1 y1. So 2, 3 represent tangents at px1 y1. So comparing the coefficients, what do you get now? You can see this is x1 by a square, this is x coefficient here, divided by L, y1 by b square divided by m, this is -1 by, that is n. So x1 by a square L, y1 by b square m is equal to -1 by n. Therefore x1 comma y1 is equal to minus a square L by n minus b square m by n. Now this point lies on the curve. Substituting a power 4 L square by n square a square, b power 4 m square by n square b square is equal to 1. 1 a square gets cancelled, 1 b square gets cancelled. It will become a square L square plus b square m square. Denominator n square is going that side like this. Now, therefore, here also point of contact is given by minus a square L by n minus b square m by n. Of course, n is not equal to 0.